Roof hatches are most often replaced when a building gets a new roof. However, removal and replacement on an existing roof, if not done correctly, can compromise the integrity of the roofing system. But what if your roof hatch is damaged and the roofing material is still in good shape? Removal and replacement of a roof hatch on an existing roof can be time-consuming and lead to leakage issues if not done carefully. If the roof is in good shape, Bilco's VersaMount roof hatch simplifies replacement and eliminates the need to touch the roofing membrane. The VersaMount's unique, versatile mounting system facilitates fast, labor-saving installation directly onto the existing roof hatch curb. Let's see how easily you can replace a damaged roof hatch. First, remove the old cover and hardware from the existing roof hatch curb. Clean the top surface of the existing roof hatch curb and apply a full bead of caulk around the perimeter. Place the VersaMount hatch directly on top of the existing roof hatch curb. Insert stainless steel anchor clips provided into the slots of the VersaMount curb on all sides, and then secure to the existing roof hatch curb using the stainless steel screws provided. It's that easy. Now, let's take a look at the standard features of the VersaMount roof hatch. The curb features an overlapping flange and an apron designed to ensure water tightness, and the 4-inch curb height minimizes the additional height added to the existing curb to maintain convenient and safe access. Its innovative anchor clip system ensures a fast, secure, and watertight installation. The VersaMount roof hatch is designed to operate just like a standard Bilco roof hatch. The hatch is supplied with engineered compression spring operators to provide smooth, easy, one-hand operation, an automatic hold-open arm, a slam lock with interior and exterior padlock hasps, and a fully gasketed and insulated cover and curb for energy efficiency. Now, let's look at other applications where the VersaMount roof hatch can be utilized. For a job-built wood curb, simply frame a wood curb to the opening of a standard roof hatch dimensions and flash the curb with roofing material. This type of installation is usual for residential applications or for preparing for a commercial installation when a roof hatch is not on site. The VersaMount can also be easily installed on a job-built or prefab metal curb. And it works great on concrete curbs as well. The anchor tabs can also be bent and installed horizontally to accommodate non-standard curb dimensions. The VersaMount not only expands your installation options, but provides end users with the ease of operation, weather-tight performance, and years of maintenance-free service that they have come to expect from Bilco products.